Everything on the submarine is designed to maintain the well-being and readiness of the missiles inside these tubes. They are monitored around the clock. Fortunately, the missiles are comfortable in conditions which also agree with their guardians. Captain Richard Ruff.
They're calling me the number one bomber. And George Christian said, oh, don't be too sure. He said, you know, LBJ, he never likes to be number two.
Children, are you sitting comfortably? Then I'll begin.